You heard me?
Don't you understand? You've thrown your lives away for nothing? Or did you really think you could fool us into believing that Chancellor Gowron was a Dominion spy?
Gowron is the one who's fooling you. And as long as you follow him, the Empire will be nothing but a pawn of the Founders.
Where's your proof?
You want proof? Take our Polaron emitters and use them on Gowron.
Gowron had your equipment destroyed.
Of course he did. He had to make sure he couldn't be tested.
Captain, your mission was a failure. For that, you deserve to die.
Would you be happier if we'd succeeded?
I am a loyal officer of the Empire.
You think we're right, don't you? You believe that Gowron is a changeling, too?
That would be treason!
Since when is it treasonous to act in the best interest of the Empire?
How long have you suspected?
Months. I've known Gowron a long time. And it is no secret that we have not always agreed on the way he runs the Empire. He is a politician! Too eager to compromise, too eager to talk. Last year, he stopped the attack on Deep Space Nine instead of going to war with the Federation. And then he changed. Suddenly, he was the one calling for war.
I would have thought that would make you happy.
At first, it did. But after the war began, he started ignoring the counsel of his generals, throwing aside all wisdom in his pursuit of victory. Our losses continued to mount, and still he listens to no one.
No one but the Founders.
There is only one certain way to expose Gowron for what he really is, to prove beyond a shadow of a doubt that he is a changeling. Gowron must die.
Once he's dead, he'll revert to his natural form and all doubt will be eliminated.
You could challenge him to honorable combat.
There will be no honorable combat, no formal challenges. I will release you. Then help you reach the Hall of Warriors. And then you will kill him.
The prisoners will come with me for further interrogation.
General, I have strict orders from Gowron himself. The prisoners are not to leave this cell.
I see. Well, we wouldn't want to disobey the Chancellor. Follow me.
Want another toast? Then let us salute Rorik the Damned, conqueror of the Zorafel, liberator of Vrax.
For the Empire.
Let's go.
Not you. There's no telling where your loyalties lie.
What is this?
It is your death!
No! Lower your weapons! If this traitor wants a fight, I will give him one. You want to kill me, Worf? You're welcome to try.
What are they doing? Why doesn't Sisko just shoot him?